Takže nazdar lidi, jak se všichni máte, já jsem Matyáš. A vítejte u mého prvního videa tohoto kanálu, kde já budu hrát Half-Life Blue Shift. Takže musím to být na easy, takže budeme medium, ale nejdřív musíme projít training room. Takže jo. Mám na to prostě pouze 10 minut, co až brzy, jak to půjde. Takže jo. Kouknu. 40 sekund, dobře.
Welcome to the Black Mesa Hazard Course Security Guard Training. I'll be your holographic guide to assist you in your training. Begin by putting on your vest and helmet. You'll find this equipment in the next room. Whenever you see one of these buttons, press it and I'll repeat instructions or show you how things are done. Here you will find your standard armor vest and helmet. These will help protect you against any physical threat you may encounter while performing your duties. When your armor becomes too damaged to be useful, you'll need to find a fresh vest or helmet to protect yourself. Moving around in your armor. Duck under the next set of obstacles.
Very good. I hardly noticed you. Move on to the next area.
Počkat na chvíli, už... Jen... Skoro už 2 minuty, no to ještě
mám.
Good work. You look prepared for the next condition.
To get into these pipes, you'll need to perform a duck jump.
A dvoj TV.
Nice work. Walk directly into the ladder, look up, and continue moving forward. If you want to climb back down, just move backward. The next 4 jumps get more difficult each time. If you keep falling short, you may be jumping too soon. Start the lift, walk up to the button, press the knee down and you're up here. There's only one way down. Find the target on the floor below. You'll find medical kits like this one throughout the Black Mesa Research Facility. To restore your health, walk up to a med kit, then press and hold your use key. Your health will recover gradually until you're at full health or until the kit is complete. Once the light goes out, a med kit cannot be reused. You may also find HEV charging stations, such as this one, throughout the facility. These stations, however, can only be used by qualified science personnel wearing powered hazardous environment equipment, so they will be inaccessible to you during your duties. To spin that bridge, walk up to the control wheel and press the use key. Great job! Sometimes you'll need to rely on quick reflexes to get around. If you can't push an obstacle out of the way, you might try pulling it. To pull a box, move up to it and press your key. Nothing else works, you can try breaking the box back. You can use the crowbar and smash your way through the boxes. You'll need to use your flashlight for the next area. Great. Remember, your flashlight will lose power over time, so switch. Welcome to the Black Mesa Training Target Range. You'll get a chance to fire your weapon, reload, and fire the attached grenade launcher. Collect your equipment. You'll need to hit every target to complete the course. If you miss, don't worry about...
5 minut. Oh, okay.
The targets will keep moving until you manage to score a hit. If you want to get through the target range as quickly as possible, try re...
Okay.
To fire the grenade launcher, use the alternate fire button. Some targets can only be destroyed by lobbing grenades. I'll start the sequence in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Swim up to the surface to catch your breath. You regain health lost from holding your breath too long once you've made it to the surface for air. Go. Proximity to radiation activate.
Tak. 6 minut, vážně.
Face a Geiger counter and radiation display in your helmet. Many other... Please proceed to the next section. Lead a scientist into the next room. He will
7 minutos.
Open the door that leads
yes,
back into
I
the
Yes, I will follow you if you wish.
Access granted.
Press your use key to engage the train. Once engaged, move forward or backward to increase or decrease the speed of the train. Press the button a second time. Congratulations on completing the Black Mesa Hazard Course for security guards. You're now certified to join the Blue Shift High Security Unit.
No. Takže jo, to už máme za sebou. Takže... Jenomže už na to máme už 8 minut, musím to ukončit tady, omlouvám se. Ale pokud se vám tohleto video líbilo, nezapomeňte dát like a dejte mi odběr na můj kanál. A když tohleto video dostane 10 lajků, tak já udělám part 1 na sérii Half-Life Blue Shift. Protože, no tohleto je part 0, to je jenom trénink. Takže jo. Já se s vámi loučím a nazdáreček, páreček.